Get fucked, guys. What is this music that's playing? I would just like to point out. I've never heard this before. What is that playing? That sounds like New Vegas music. What the fuck? A mythical death cover the first time? This is not showing up for you. Yeah, they're showing up. Yeah, they're on the screen. Hello. There we go. That is some chill tunes. I don't know what that came from. Maybe a YouTube video. What is a YouTube video? Oh, it's this. It's actually a good soundtrack, but I'm not gonna play music on stream. Not today, at least, because, you know, copyright with YouTube, and then it, like, got me, so I don't get gutted. Y'all gets fucked by four gunships. I turned the gunships off. It's showing up for me, Dusk, so, I mean, yeah, it's fine. And I'm sure it's showing up for everyone else. Bad at pillaging other countries of their spaghetti. I am, actually. See, my problem is, my civilian factories that I should be using to build more civilian factories. Well, I've never been down there before, like, ever in any gameplay, ever. I've never even seen this before. In any civilian, like, the problem I have is I use too much for trade. Like, I try and get 100% on all my resources, which I should, instead of doing that, I should just be using it to build. And because I did that, I never have enough factories late game, so I fucked. So it's my own stupid fault, but now I know, so when I play, they'll do it. Also, this guy is sleeping really odd. Like, wow, what an odd way to sleep. Steal my soul. I don't have a soul, bro, get out of here. Cuts Jono's face off and wears it. Okay. Sounds the lamb shit in here. I want munchies, but I don't want to make anything. Dude, you sound like me. Oh my god. Ah! 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 Fuck! Time's up. Spread out. Fight. Oh god, they have a flamer. Oh, Molotovs! Disappearing, Arthur. Whoa! Ah! Oh god! Fuck, 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 fuck. Distance, distance, distance. Oh, fucking really? Robots? Hello. Get that bitch. Ah! Tinker Tom? I haven't even been to Tinker Tom's yet. Oh my god, it's synths! Friendly synths! Fuck, 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 heal, heal. They're not friendly, they're not friendly, they're not friendly, they're not friendly, they're not friendly. Oh god, please don't hit me. Oh my god. What's a boss on your stream? Just on your channel that you're stopping misery? Wow, that's a while ago. You're not enemy, right? Yeah. Holy shit. Everything is exploding! Oh my god, there's so many enemies! Damn it, where's the gun I'm looking for? There it is. Oh god, don't die, don't die, don't die! Run!
No life signs detected.
Are we good? Are we good, synths? Are we good? Synth buddies! Woo! I was making the instant noodles. There you go, man. Maybe does leave me out 20 guns for the best games. Yeah, I do too. Well, my friend was talking about Fallout 1. He's only okay. He's talking about Oblivion. It's like such a wonderful game to play, but the profanity is too much. You just have a modder company make a language setting to remove the profanity. That would make this game perfect for the rest of us. Thank you. Oh, so this is what someone said about The Witcher 3, and my friend said, "How will you grow the fuck up, cunt?" Yeah, that's really. It's too provocative. It looks like a great game, but it's too provocative. Like, go fuck yourself. Like, The Witcher? Seriously? What? Because there's sex in it? Like, fuck off. Oh my god. I hate fucking people like that. Oh, I hate people like that so much. Ugh. Get out of here, Ashley. I'm just gonna not reply to your boops anymore. They're gonna go unnoticed starting now. My friend said, the guy said, it looks like a wonderful game to play, but the profanity is too much. Please have a modder or company make a language setting to remove profanity. That would make the game perfect for the rest of us. Thank you. That's what someone said about The Witcher 3. My friend read it, I guess, on like a forum. Like, really? Yeah, make your own noodles, dude. I make my own noodles. Don't be lazy. God. I mean, I'm lazy and I still make my own noodles. Yeah, people are benabies. What the fuck is that bag? What's a benaby? Words are like daggers now. Depends on the person. Sure about the new Star Azumi has to be redone. Hang on, now I gotta look at that. Every time Pi comes, I have to look something up because there's something always happening that he always figures out. Episode 8 bits. I'm not seeing anything about it. Star Wars Episode 8. I don't see anything about that. I feel like that would be high up. You have the link to the VSS Ventura Squad? I don't have the link, but it's called the Spetsnaz rifle. If you just look up Spetsnaz rifle, probably like the first one. It's actually called VSS because it can be a VSS or an AS Val. You can mod it. Oh, Rogue One. Star Wars Rogue One. Development of Rogue One might be in crisis. Unexpected. Bad news for the Empire. Higher than 50% accuracy. Interesting. Doesn't measure. Oh, so they might be redoing Rogue One. That's interesting. Hey, dog meat.
Over here.
No, it said apparently it wasn't fun. It didn't live up to episode 8 or 7, I mean. It didn't have the fun and it said levity? Levity? Like, it wasn't very uplifting or something. I don't know. Maybe it was too serious and they didn't feel like it lived up. I don't know. I mean, I feel like a serious. I mean, I don't know. It's Star Wars. I guess Star Wars isn't very serious a lot, so that kind of makes sense. I don't know. I feel like it'd been good. Why do you get fatigued when you give Stimpak to dog meat? That's a good question. I think it was actually a bug dusk. I think I accidentally stimpacked my. Actually, no. Why did Dong just come back to the. Whatever. He just went back to the Red Rocket. I don't know what's going on with that. Seems like a bug. Also, I hear rad guns. Let's go ahead and. Oh my god! Dude, these synths are kicking ass! Let's back them up! Star Wars, one family fucking up the whole galaxy with their drama. Yeah, pretty much. Dude, look at these badasses! Oh, shit. I'm gonna let him go. You stimpacked him, then I saw a fatigue notice? I don't know. Yeah, let's see a bug then. Nade them? They're on my side. Whoa! Whoa, this synth has like really sick armor on. Dude, the synths are my friend. Dude, look at this cool black armor. Institute protocol. Eliminating hostile. You like the Watch Dogs 2 is in San Fran? Oh, they announced it? I didn't know. I haven't been up to date today because I haven't been home. But that's cool. They're friends! They're friends. I don't know if it's true, but the Stimpak is using stem cells. My friend told me that. I'm not sure it's true. I don't know. I don't know what the lore behind Stimpaks are, honestly. Why is Watch Dogs 2 being made versus a pile of shit? Because it's Ubisoft. Either it's a bug, you just happen to get slightly more tired and lazy in the Stimpak. It could be a bug, I don't know. I'm definitely not getting Watch Dogs. I want to see how it looks. I liked Watch Dogs 1, but it didn't live up to what I was expecting. But maybe Watch Dogs 2 will be better. I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, see, Watch Dogs 1 was a success because of how much money it made because of the hype. The hype really made it successful. They built up that hype so much that when it finally released and it was shit, nobody knew and everyone got it. So, people learn now, though. Oh. My game fucking crashed. Oh, man. I think it's the war on the Commonwealth. I might honestly need to disable it. Because I'm getting a lot more crashes than normal. I'm not going to disable it, though. I'm going to... We're not saving at beds anymore. So I'm taking that restriction off right now. We're going to be able to save wherever we are, okay? So I'm taking that restriction off right now. Which is a little bit... Because look how far back we are. So it's a little bit bad, but, you know, it's necessary. Because if we have crashes, you know, I gotta deal with them. Alright, boss. You join, man. Yeah, it got bad reviews, but people bought it. Reviews came out after people bought it. Because they pre-ordered it. Thank you so much, boss, for the follow, man. Really appreciate it. See, John Kruger is not playing Fallout 4. I just laugh a little because I see the crash coming. Alright, so we're going to be doing this differently. We're no longer in save mode. Or survival save mode. I already said this. I'm just reiterating. We are now in normal vanilla save mode. Which means we are going to save as much as possible. The reason for this is I don't want to save War in the Commonwealth, but it is making my game unstable and I am getting crashes. So instead of disabling the War in the Commonwealth and disabling crashes, we're going to anticipate a crash every half an hour to hour and just deal with it because the game is a lot more fun with the War with the War in the Commonwealth mod, in my opinion. The game is just a lot more fun. So we're just going to brave through the crashes in order to have more fun. But this does mean that we no longer are going to be under the save restriction, so... Esport mod are taking away their mods from the public? They're doing it... But, well, in that context, you make it sound like they're doing it for a bad reason. They're doing it because people are stealing them and taking them and putting them on Bethnet without their permission. And in that case, yeah, I do. Because that's fucking stupid. Unless they have permission, they should not be putting that on Bethnet. People are doing that and they're being assholes. If they're not making it for console, then what? It doesn't fucking matter, dude. It's their mod. It's their right to it. You can't just steal it and put it somewhere else. So, yeah, I'm totally for them taking it away if people are stealing it for that. I just expect to crash every 15 minutes. It seems like it's more like 30, but I'm probably going to save just a lot more in general. Just in case. We'll anticipate more crashes than I think we're going to have. Fuck yeah. Whoops. Let's do this. Since we're gonna be saving as much as possible now, I'm gonna have a quick save on my fucking hotkeys. Might have to disable with that mod, it's only crash soon. No, I know it's gonna crash. I'm just gonna play with the crashes. Cause like I'm okay with it crashing. I'd rather have it crashing and have all the cool enemies everywhere. Think modders should take legal actions? I don't even know if they have the precedent to take legal action, because that's a little bit far, because they're not charging money or anything, but, they should at least take away from the public. But, what am I trying to say here? I don't think keeping this mod on is going to cause corruption or anything. I think the reason it's crashing is just because too many things are spawning at once. And that's just what causes it. So I think it'll be fine if I just keep it on. Like, I'm pretty sure the save will be fine. It seems like it's just too many things. But honestly, if I go to the War in the Commonwealth mod... War in the Commonwealth... There is actually something about crashes, and they say there shouldn't be any. And there should, it might be a confliction, which is interesting. Maybe I can fix it. Let's see. No, where is the seat? Compatibility, stability, and save file size. Please note, this mod relies heavily on game engine performance and uses heavy scripting to get things running, so take care of your load order that you're using. Do not overtax your game by giant mod lists and high number of resource-intensive mods. Failing to do this can ruin the game's stability and lead to some bugs or crashes without apparent reason. Yep, this is what's causing it. Stability and performance of this mod will be directly proportional to the level of purity and conflict resolution to your mod order. Note below. It's recommended that all players start on medium settings and adjust it to your right playstyle. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah. Too many things can make it crash. Yep, yep. Recommended mods. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, so it just kind of... Since this mod adds so many new objects to the game world, the game engine have edited cells vector loaded into memory at all times. It also means the appropriate increase of same game file size. The exact same reason applies to increased game loading time. More content requires more resources, where there is no way around that. Please take a special note that such an increase in save file size due to the added cell content has nothing to do with the famous save game bloating problem caused by engine and script junk. Resistantly moving from one save to another, even if the parent problem making mods are removed from their load order, save files will be much larger than normal. But this does not mean that saves will be bloated and become unreadable. This is not the case. So we'll have bigger saves, but they only get bloated and unreadable. So... Ah. Fuck, there's a dreadnought in there. Ah! Sorry, what? Oh god, please don't land up here. Oh my god! There's the dreadnought. Are you up? Oh, they're underneath me. Stop! God damn it! I can't- really? I can't shoot through that. Oh, never mind. What the fuck? Ow.
Made a big mistake, rookie.
Ah, no! I keep falling! Oh my god! Did I really just miss like 6 times? Fuck. Fuck! I'm gonna die.
Late
so I just...
Game, huh?
I'm gonna die. Let's run into the fire.
Disappearing, Arta.
Yeah. How did you... where are you? Oh, God! Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, he's right there! Oh, God! Stop! How do you keep finding me so quickly? I keep getting, like, walking right into him. Dog me, I need you. Dog me, I need you.
Here.
Dog me. You didn't do anything. What? Oh my God, dog me's glitched. Dogmeat, you're so useless. You need a free man fee over Nintendo Life. AFC this year. Wait, really? This month? Cool. Is it a normal man fee or is it like a shiny man fee?
No sign of him now.
Yep. Oh, no sign. I'm gone. No sign of them. Seriously, dog meat. He's bugged. I can't do anything about it. God damn it. Dog meat is... I don't know what the hell's wrong with him. You're not triggered anymore? That's good. Oh man, maybe it's hashtag Pokemon 20. Oh. I got that shiny Rayquaza a while ago. Wait. Stop. Save the game. Drink all my water. Alright, keep going. Inferno. Wow, you couldn't even write Kappa right. What the fuck, bae? You just fucking ruined Kappa. Dude, just leave, man. You fucked up. Look at all this shit that's happening! Alright. Both sides are bad. I think I'll start helping out the Children of Adam, though, because they're less bad. Fuck it, I'll kill both. Oh, they got dogs now, too! There's a Dreadnought? Oh, fuck. Fucking bastard. Hostile sensor reading detected. There's a... Really? I can't honor my family. You ruined your family, dude. Ah! Honestly, a rad gun is not that bad. There we go. Hi, Synths. I'm friendly. Friendly in Cherno. What's up, gentlemen? Welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight? Dog meat's going to Red Rocket Truck Stop. Yeah, because you're bugged, fucking dog meat, idiot. What do we got? Cloaking combat armor. Interesting. Being hit in melee generates a stealth shield once per 60 seconds. Eh. I mean, that's kind of cool, but eh. No, I have a command. I only have commands to mods, because if I gave everyone who asked a command, I would run out. Because you can only have like 20 commands a Nightbot, unfortunately. I try to keep it to one per mod. Let me go ahead and save here. That's not the save button. This is the save button. Just in case the game crashes with all the mods, because I mean, what the fuck's going on over here? Bag can have a command because he's a mod. Where's that thing's combat inhibitor? Or are they not in this game? Just his fusion cores? Please don't look at me. Explode! Grenade, grenade! Grenade! Two grenades. Hey! Sorry to say, well, I didn't know there was a limit. Yeah, I didn't know there was a limit before I got Nightbot.
It's kind of dumb. I think you can pay for a bigger limit.
But, like, paying for a bigger limit is, you know. What's up, Tanner? Welcome to stream, man. How you doing today? Press F to pay respects, guys. See, like, I want to make a, I don't know if this is possible. I want to make a script in console, so when you type in F, it says, respects paid, right? Like, nothing happens, it just says, respects paid. Or maybe it puts a number down, you know? And then I'll have, like, a text file that has, like, a number. And then it goes one up every time I die, so at the end, I'll have, like, a death limit, or a death count. Or a respect count, I guess. My game is lagging out so much. There's so many things around me right now. Oh, they're above me. That's why. Engage in hostile. I need to get out of here. My game's like shit in its pants right now. Oh, shit. Yeah, job that way I can get some art PR for Elemental Rivals. I need to get a job too. I need to get a new job. Eventually. I have a job. What? I would like another one. Fuck. Ah, I'm over encumbered. Also, what? What? Ow! No! Ah, the game crashed!
I don't want to have to save this cool-ass mod, but it keeps crashing the game. Guys, I don't want to disable it. It's so cool.
Alright, I'll lower it to the lowest presets, and I'll see what that does. We'll try the lowest presets, and if it still has crashes on the lowest presets, then I guess it's time to uninstall. By the way, this time Dusk is lying. He didn't know it was coming. You know why? Oh, wait, no. Oh, because you guys can see me going off it. Oh, I see. Because I didn't restart the game until you guys in chat started pressing F. But you guys can see it go off. I thought you only see it when you go back on. Because, yeah, I didn't start it until you guys were say it was crashed on stream.
I let it sit for a little bit.
Oh man, I really liked the fucking thing. I really liked that mod too, man. Mod is really fun to play with. Like, it's a good mod. But actually, I was calling you a liar. But I was just a bit wrong. But it's a good mod. It's fucking cool. It's more accustomed to a smaller load order, which sucks because I really wanted to use it. But you know, whatever. So we'll try with the lowest settings, and if that continues to fuck up, we'll install it. So right now the game also might crash because everything's still around me. So we'll have to clear it out a little bit so shit doesn't, like, so we can kill everything here. Because this stuff's just getting stuck in here. Alright, Dusk, have a nice night, man. I'll see you later. I had to blow up Vault 22 and survive. Any advice? Run. Alright, I'm gonna do another save here just in case the game decides to crash. Shit up there. The game's like struggling not to crash. It keeps freezing for like a few seconds. It's like, ah, it hurts. Stop. There's too much. It's trying to crash, but it's not. Not trying to crash. It's trying not to crash. Ooh, an explosive. I have 88 shotgun. That sounds horrible. I'll just kill myself. Let's save again. How long am I going to be streaming for? Probably another 2-ish hours, maybe a little bit less, more like an hour and a half. What's the next game you're looking forward to? The next game I was looking forward to came out today? Yesterday. Came out yesterday. It was Hearts of Iron 4. But I guess the next game that comes out in chronological order that I'm excited for would be No Man's Sky. Because that's just the next thing that comes out chronologically. Unless I'm missing something and forget something. Doc Weathers. Uh-oh. Oh my god! I'm sorry, I can't save either one of you. I don't want to fight the synths, and I don't want to fight the Doc. Sorry. Bye. Too bad I got delayed. Yeah, too bad. But, you know, it's still this summer, at least. I'm more excited about going on vacation and shit this summer, honestly. I got a bunch of stuff lined up. Yeah, it's a good thing because it gets more polished.